HelpHippo, better than learning from Wikipedia. VD means volume of distribution, reflecting the extent a drug gets into plasma. The calculation is amount in body divided by concentration of drug in plasma. A low VD suggests that there is high drug in plasma, so it can flow to where it's needed in the body. If you swallow 120 milligrams of drug and there is 20 milligrams per liter of drug in plasma, then your VD is 6 liters. A higher VD suggests that there is less drug floating in watery plasma, maybe because the drug is fat-soluble and stuck in fatty tissues. If you swallow 120 milligrams of drug and there is only 1 milligram per liter of drug in plasma, then your VD is 120 liters. Note the inverse relationship. A low VD means high drug in plasma. Pause and review. Clearance is the rate you eliminate a drug, calculated by elimination out rate divided by concentration of remaining drug. High clearance means there is high drug lost in urine and therefore less drug remaining in your body. If you pee out 120 milligrams per hour and there's 20 milligrams per milliliter remaining in your plasma, then your clearance is 6 milliliters per hour. Low clearance means there is less drug in urine and more drug kept in your body. You pee out 40 milligrams per hour and there's still 20 milligrams per milliliter remaining in your plasma, thus your clearance is 2 milliliters per hour. Pause and review. Half-life is how long it takes for you to lose half of a drug's activity. You start with 40 milligrams of drug in plasma. 20 milligrams get used up in 1 day, so the half-life is 1 day. A longer half-life obviously means it takes longer to lose half a drug's activity. You start with 40 milligrams of drug in plasma, and it takes 2 days to lose 20 milligrams of drug activity. The calculation is VD divided by clearance with a magic 0.7 correction factor, so the real equation is half-life equals VD divided by clearance times 0.7. Pause and review. HelpHippo, better than learning from Wikipedia.